Hey, brothers and sisters, Brother Wisdom here. Yeah, I'm just sitting here, I'm traveling, and I'm thinking way back, you know. Meditation takes you way back. It takes you way back. And I'm thinking about when we could travel our planet freely. We could fly and levitate. We could move as fast as we wanted to move. And now these Caucasoids are here. And they've been here for the past 6,000 years, but they've been in this so-called power, this illusionary power, for the last 400-something years. Now they want to tell us how fast we can move, where we can go, when we can travel, where we can travel, where we can't travel. They've caused desolation across so much of our planet. I mean, there's got to be a change. Brothers and sisters, there's got to be a change. We've got to pick ourselves up and realize that the power that's within us is far more powerful than the power that they can try to enforce. Like I said before, they call it law enforcement. They want you to fear them. They feed off fear. So as long as our people are giving off fear and are giving off anger, these motherfuckers are feeding off of it. It's important that we pass this message on to as many people as possible. The only way to defeat these Caucasoids is by going into meditation, pulling in all power of the cosmos, and then exerting that power towards them. As soon as we exert that power towards them, they melt like butter. I mean, literally, their bodies disintegrate. We gotta understand what's really going on. Like I said, this is a cosmic war. And we had the freedom on our planet. This was heaven to us. If you want to say heaven was freedom, this was heaven to us. Until these Caucasoids came here and did this damage to our planet. They caused desolation, created their law enforcement and their laws and their statutes, and they want us to follow it? Now the awakening time is now. The awakening time is now. Make them obey our laws, the laws of the cosmos. Make them bow to us. Make them really fear us. All you conscious brothers and sisters all across the planet, I really need you to show our people the way. Show them the way of meditation. Show them that meditation is where you get your true rage and fury. It's where you get your true power. It's where you get the power of the cosmos. We don't need guns and bullets. We need fire. We need frequencies and vibrations. This is what we need, brothers and sisters. It is time that we awaken from this sleep and take our planet back. The only way we take our planet back is we wipe these motherfuckers off of our planet. And yes, we don't need guns and bullets. One bullet at a time will only kill one of them. But the energy in us, well, they put the secret in the Bible. One could put 1,000 to flight. Two could put 10,000 to flight. Understand what flight means. They explode. They disappear. Their spirits fly away. So one of us, in our supreme consciousness, this energy that's in us, through our meditation, one of us can destroy 1,000 of them. Two of us can destroy 10,000 of them. Three of us, well, let's find out how many three can do. anger and your rage and your fury should be a righteous anger and rage and fury. Not to the point where you're getting a heart attack and stressing and all this, but to a point where you will want to literally cleanse them off the land. You know, they're trying to make, you know, Vladimir Putin seem like a good guy. These are the same people. He's a draconian. There is nothing good about any of them. Because if he really wanted to destroy this government and these people, he would have been did it. He's a draconian. He's a part of the same draconian government. It's time for us to rise above this. Like they said, the month of August. The month of August is still in August. Is 8th. It's the sign of infinity. We got infinite portals being opened up. Spend as much time as you possibly can in meditation. All right? As much time as you possibly can. A change must come. A change must come. Because come the month of September, as we enter into the seventh dimensional realm, nine ether. Know who we are, brothers and sisters. Empower yourselves. Build yourselves up. Know that you are all supreme. Know that there is no one who's greater than you. There is no Caucasoid, no position that he carries, no money that he has in his pocket, nothing that he can flaunt that could be better than you. It is time that we rise, because the energy that's within us destroys that little teeny tiny energy in them. A change must come. A change must come. We must increase on everything. A change must come. All power to the people of melanin. All power to the people of melanin.